ông quỳ chục.
Please be seated.
Ông chấm nôn chấm rẻ, ok. Mình to cái chấm ra cả nội tệp thì sao mà
cả. The call is now in session.
สำนักการในทุกไงนี้องค์ยิมเรคือสำนักการ
Today the chamber continues to hear
le président
des responses.
Je déclare l'audience ouverte. Aujourd'hui, la chambre continue d'entendre les réponses des parties.
Through the key document presentations made by the co-prosecutor and the defense team.
Faites par le co-procureur et l'équipe de la défense.
Armed conflict, and after that, we begin to hear the remaining testimony of witness to TCW 1065.
Le reste de la déposition du témoin de TCW 1065.
Ms. Chauvin, please report the attendance
Madame
of the parties and other individuals
to
today's
proceedings.
Gracias, Mr. President, for today's proceedings. All parties to this case are present.
Sont présentes.
Mr. Nguyen-Chia is present in the holding cell downstairs.
He has waived his right to be present in the courtroom. Physiquement présent dans le prétoire.
The waiver has been delivered to the greffier.
Le document de renonciation a été remis au
greffier. The witness is to continue his testimony after the conclusion of the key document presentation, that is to TCW 1065.
De
It's
la
ready
réponse
to by the
à la présentation des
Thank
documents
you.
Clés, à savoir de TCW 1065, se tient à la disposition de la Chambre. Je vous remercie.
President, thank you, Mr. Chie Si-Huang. The Chamber now decides on the request
merci,
by
Madame Nguyen-Chia. La Chambre, la Chambre va présenter
the Chamber has received
la requête
a waiver
la Chambre
from
Nguyen-Chia,
dated 7 November 2016,
un document de renonciation en date
which notes that due
2016,
to his health, that is
said
they can back pain. He cannot sit or concentrate for long, and in order to effectively participate in future hearings, he requests to waive his right to be present at the 7 November 2016 hearing. Having seen the medical report of Nguyen-Chia by the duty doctor for the accused at the ECCC, dated 7 November 2016, which notes that today, Nguyen-Chia has a lower back pain when he sits for long and recommends that the chamber shall grant him his request so that he can follow the proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs. Based on the above information and pursuant to Rule 81.5 of the ECCC internal rules, the chamber grants Nguyen-Chia his request to follow today's proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs via an audiovisual means. The chamber instructs the AV unit personnel to link the proceedings to the room downstairs so that Nguyen-Chia can follow. That applies for the whole day.
Toute la journée.
Before I hand the floor to the parties
avant
to respond
la parole
to the key document presentation
à la présentation des documents clés
made on last Thursday,
faites vendredi dernier, la Chambre aimerait informer
the parties due to a shortage
les
parties of interpreters as a result of a traffic congestion.
En raison de l'absence de certains interprètes due au problème de circulation, un système de relais sera utilisé.
Please speak slowly.
Veuillez donc
so
parler
that the
lentement
could, do their job
pour
properly.
Que les interprètes puissent bien faire leur
this
travail.
Is in particular for the, Khmer and French
booth. Ceci concerne particulièrement les cabines Khmer et françaises.
Like
je vais à présent passer la parole aux avocats principaux pour les parties civiles
to, to the key, documents presented
pour répondre
by other parties, if you wish to do so.
Aux, à la présentation des documents clés faites par les autres parties. Si il souhaite le faire.
Please hold on.
Maître Pétang,
Counsel
Antagissé, veuillez patienter, Maître Antagissé a la parole.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Bonjour. Je suis désolé d'interrompre mon confrère des parties civiles. Je voulais simplement rappeler à la Chambre que j'ai adressé ce week-end un email demandant à pouvoir faire une requête orale devant la Chambre suite aux communications que nous avons reçues following the disclosures we received from the prosecution of certain documents relative to witness TCW
953,
who will testify after TCW 1065. And given the fact that
we are
asking that his testimony be postponed, I'd like to know if we can deal with this right now or this morning so that we know how we can, so that we can organize ourselves. So I wanted to draw the Chamber's attention on this point, and of course, I am open to your propositions.
Deputy co-prosecutor, you have the floor.
Le président, le substitut du co-procureur, vous avez la parole.
L'accusation.
Monsieur le président, le procureur, si besoin, pourrait brièvement répondre à la question, à la requête, pardon.
Yes, you can proceed with that.
Le président, vous pouvez y procéder immédiatement.
First, in order to clarify the matter, I'd like to give the floor to the counsel for Kyesampon to provide a detailed summary of your request so that the parties and the public understand the nature of your request. You have the floor.
Et le public puisse comprendre la nature de votre requête. Vous avez la parole.
Merci, Monsieur
Thank
le Président.
You, Mr. President.
Très brièvement,
very briefly speaking,
vendredi,
Friday,
à midi, nous avons reçu une nouvelle déclaration
a new statement,
de TCW 953 qui a été prise par les cours d'instruction dans le cadre d'une autre affaire. Un petit peu avant 16h, nous avons reçu un enregistrement audio
recording
de cette déclaration
this statement
sur un DVD,
on a DVD
pour une durée de 7h50.
The duration was 7 hours and 50 minutes,
éléments,
so we received
vendredi,
these elements on Friday
après-midi.
Afternoon.
Pour mémoire,
and
la Chambre
as far as I remember,
a,
the Chamber
donné la liste
gave,
des
provided
témoins
the list of the witnesses it intends to call to testify regarding the role of the accused. And that list was provided on 14 September 2016, if I'm not mistaken.
Le témoin
and witness to TCW 953 was on the list of the co-prosecutors
depuis, me semble,
since 2014, I believe. But I'm speaking from memory here, so I'm not 100%
aujourd'hui,
sure.
Nous sommes
today,
dans la situation du côté de l'équipe
in
de
Kyesampon defense team, we're facing the situation where Friday afternoon we received new elements
un segment crucial qui est le segment du rôle
on a crucial segment, which is the role of the accused. And the co-prosecutor, of course, will provide explanations
pourquoi,
regarding why this disclosure was so tardy, whereas the testimony of this witness is scheduled for Tuesday. In any case, we in the defense, we're telling you right away, we are not going to be able to examine or cross-examine this
mardi,
witness on Tuesday, given the elements that were provided
après-midi.
To us on Friday afternoon.
C'est important,
it's important that I say things the way they are.
Puisque j'ai compris que
and of course I should slow down because I understand that there's a problem with the relay here in the
mais
interpretation booths. But it's important for me to remind you that in the
Kyesampon
defense team,
de faire les
we're trying to do our best
choses,
in order not to
moment,
delay things. But at one point,
there are
things
la
we cannot it's impossible to proceed, so we cannot be sloppy about how we can defend our client. So the testimony of TCW 953 is 23 pages long in English, and we were only able to give this document this morning to Kyesampon. So for a witness who a priori is going to come to testify on the role of Kyesampon, we were not able nor to analyze properly this new testimony, and neither to listen to the audio recording, which for us is very, very important because it allows us to see things more in detail and to cross-examine the witness better. So what we're asking the Chamber is that given these tardy disclosures is to make sure that the testimony of this witness to TCW 953 be postponed to after the water break water
the water break festival
so that we can work in proper conditions. I do not know what the co-prosecutor is going to say regarding this issue, but I anticipate and of course this is always the same old complaint on the part of the defense, but you may be tired of hearing it, but I have to remind you once again that the work that we're doing here in the courtroom is only the tip of the iceberg, and we are doing all at the same time, everything at the same time. That is to say that when we have an expert, when there are document hearings to prepare, it's always us, When we have to prepare replies, it's always us. When there are witnesses, we have to prepare, it's always us again. So at one point, in the context of this preparation and in the context of sharing work within our team, there are things that are difficult to manage within a limited time frame. And here concretely, we're facing this kind of wall where it will be absolutely impossible for us to prepare ourselves unless we do things in a sloppy way, which will be detrimental to our clients. So this is our request. This witness, therefore, who was scheduled for Tuesday, we would like him to be postponed to after the water festival break, given the elements that we have recently received.
On
any case, well, to all parties, but for us in particular, as I told you, the specific concrete problems we are facing here. So really, I'm telling you maybe in a forceful way slightly, because recently we're on all floors, we're trying to adapt ourselves, but at one point it's no longer possible. So this is our request, and we hope that on the other side, we will at least be supported in this request. Thank you very much, Mr. President, for having allowed me to make this written submission, this oral submission, corrects the interpreter.
Le Président, je vais à présent passer la parole au co-procureur
pour répondre ou faire des observations.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur
the prosecution's well aware of Kusampan's position and the defense
bien
position.
De la position de Kusampan et de la défense.
It's a very busy trial. There's lots of documentation
le procureur
that we all have
est très
to deal with
dans ce procès.
And master.
Nous devons maîtriser un volume important de documents.
Je vais
faire une observation et laisser la décision à la discrétion de la Chambre, à savoir si la déposition de ce témoin doit être repoussée ou non. Tout d'abord, je vais expliquer pourquoi cette déclaration n'a été communiquée que vendredi,
some months earlier.
En opposition à quelques mois
when the witness list
auparavant.
Was put forward by the prosecution, they wanted
la liste, le procureur
this statement
a déposé sa liste,
was not on that list.
Cette déposition n'y figurait pas.
CAM statements on
c'était
the list, and the reason being that this statement
sur cette liste, et la raison
wasn't taken
est que, à l'époque,
until,
cette déclaration n'existait pas, elle n'a été recueillie qu'en février de cette année
OCIJ.
Par le BCJI.
And then, when the witness list came out from the trial chamber on the 14th of September,
par
of
la
course
chambre,
the prosecution
de première instance,
did all the searches required
sûr,
to make sure that
toutes les recherches
any new material
pour s'assurer
that arose in the investigation
tout nouveau,
since the
tout nouvel élément
documents were put forward
des enquêtes,
back in 2014 was made available.
The
problem
avait été mis à la disposition des parties depuis 2014. Nous avions un problème de recherche électronique.
Lorsqu'on
regarde la déclaration de
CDCAM,
les deux déclarations et le résumé de la déclaration, ce témoin a quatre noms différents qui ont des orthographes différentes.
Statement,
et lorsqu'on regarde la déclaration,
discover,
et c'est la raison pour laquelle
it.
Le procureur n'a pas découvert cette déclaration plus tôt,
OCIJ,
cette déclaration a été recueillie
year,
en début d'année par le BCJI. Elle a été communiquée sous un nom différent. Il y avait une légère similitude, mais la similitude n'était pas suffisamment grande, de sorte que lorsque le procureur a mené des recherches sur les quatre noms différents qui apparaissent sur les déclarations du CDCAM, cette nouvelle déclaration n'est pas apparue. Lors des recherches, le procureur a donc déployé tous les efforts pour communiquer
None of the names in the DC CAM statement were contained in the OCIJ statement in February this year. So the prosecution had done its searches, but because of the difference in names,
le procureur a dû effectuer sa recherche, mais du fait de la disparité entre les noms, cette déclaration a été découverte.
On certain locations relating to this witness,
les recherches ont été effectuées sur certains lieux concernant le témoin.
To this witness, this statement from OCIJ
et lors de ces recherches, cette déclaration du BCJI a émergé et c'est la raison pour laquelle nous avons communiqué vendredi cette nouvelle déclaration. Le procureur n'était pas au courant que cette déclaration avait trait à ce témoin qui comparaîtra mardi.
And that's the reason why
c'est donc la raison pour laquelle
so late.
In terms of cette déclaration a été découverte si tardivement. Quant au report de la déposition du témoin, nous aimerons dire, honorable juge, qu'il s'agit d'une déclaration de 23 pages sous un format question-réponse. Il ne s'agit pas du format de paragraphe paraphrasé
qui caractérise généralement. More than likely, the audio tape and the statement
nous avons également un enregistrement que nous avons eu à 16 heures, et ceci nous permettra d'analyser d'autres déclarations du BCJI qui sont des paraphrases. Nous voulons nous assurer que l'enregistrement et la transcription sont bien semblables.
We would ask that whatever decision Your Honour makes,
honorable juge, quelle que soit la décision que vous prendrez,
the witnesses put off after,
à savoir que la déposition du témoin soit reportée après les vacances judiciaires,
be put off at the same time, so we question under the same conditions. In terms
nous voulons demander que l'interrogatoire et le contre-interrogatoire soient faits en même temps, après les vacances judiciaires. Cela reste à la discrétion de la Chambre. Maintenant, s'il faut interroger les témoins mardi, nous voulions assurer l'équilibre, l'égalité des armes, nous restons entre votre main. Et j'aimerais juste dire que nous voulons mener une analyse de l'enregistrement et de la transcription pour assurer les similitudes.
There's a new system, as Your Honour is aware, or new guidelines put forward by the investigative judges, and that's contained in decisions D193/102 and D193/103,
and that
decision from the OCIJ.
Une décision du BCJ.
I apologise. Those decisions from the OCIJ, which were made available last week, has now allowed for the prosecution to provide material, whether it be exculpatory
or
in that exceptional circumstances,
87-4,
to the party straight away, rather than waiting for the authorization of the OCIJ. And then once Your Honours decide that it's appropriate that statement
une fois l'autorisation obtenue, si vous nous autorisez à utiliser ces éléments de preuve au procès,
the OCIJ will take their decision. So that's the prosecution's position.
Alors, les co-juges d'instruction pourront prendre leur décision.
Juste une question. Ai-je bien compris? La cassette fait plus de 7 heures et ça ne fait que 23 pages?
Or did I misunderstand any of the numbers?
J'ai mal saisi certains des chiffres d'un côté ou de l'autre de la barre.
7h50 d'enregistrement, madame la juge Fence.
7 hours 50 minutes of recording.
Merci. Monsieur le Président, je voudrais simplement faire quelques observations en réplique.
Tout
d'abord, je dois dire que je suis un peu déçu. J'aurais vraiment apprécié que du côté de l'accusation, on ait l'élégance de reconnaître que c'est vrai, quelles que soient les raisons informatiques qui aient concouru à ce problème de communication tardive, mais qu'on puisse reconnaître que c'est vrai.
Le Président, veuillez attendre.
Little lawyers for civil parties. Do you have any observations?
Quoi, avocats principaux pour les parties civiles?
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, everyone.
La requête de Kyo Sampan nous paraît
the request of the Kyo
raisonnable.
Sampan team seems reasonable to us.
Des délais, c'est un témoin qui doit
given the timelines,
demain.
This is a witness who is meant to appear tomorrow. So we have no objection to the request of the Kyo Sampan team.
And the defense team for Mr. Nunchia.
Et la défense de Nunchia.
Yes, thank you, Mr. President.
Merci.
Good morning.
Bonjour.
We believe that the request is
selon nous,
reasonable
cette
as well.
Demande est raisonnable. C'est aussi notre avis.
This, no,
en plus,
necessity to start
il n'est pas nécessaire d'entamer le dernier segment avec ce témoin. On peut facilement attendre de l'entendre après les autres témoins qui doivent encore déposer et dont la comparution est prévue. Donc, je ne pense pas qu'il y ait quelque raison que ce soit de s'inquiéter quant à d'éventuels retards. Donc, la demande nous paraît raisonnable et je pense que la mise en œuvre peut être facile.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President.
J'étais un petit peu impatiente de reprendre le micro en disant que oui, j'ai été effectivement un peu déçue de la manière dont l'accusation a répondu. Parce que c'est toujours préjugé de la manière dont nous nous organisons dans le cadre de notre travail en défense. Et j'aurais apprécié qu'il y ait la même élégance que l'éco-avocat des parties civiles ce matin. En tout état de cause, oui, 7h50 d'enregistrement. Je veux bien prendre la position de M. le coprocureur pour argent comptant. Mais en tout état de cause, du côté de la défense de Kyo Sampan, nous n'allons pas faire l'économie d'écouter ces 7h50 d'enregistrement. Et comme le coprocureur a dû le faire dans le cadre de la préparation de ce témoin, rechercher les éléments connexes qui pourraient être utiles dans le cadre de cette nouvelle déclaration. Donc, je maintiens de plus fort la demande de délai effectué par la défense de Kyo Sampan en disant que nous la faisons évidemment à contre-cœur, mais que ce soit clair que ce sont les circonstances exceptionnelles de cette communication tardive qui sont à l'origine de notre demande.
Le Président, merci.
President, thank you. However, I would like to ask all parties whether or not you are ready to hear the testimony of an upcoming witness from 10. And Mr. Co-prosecutor, are you ready for the upcoming witness
pour la comparution du témoin suivant à 10 heures?
Thank you, Mr. President. I think that this is a civil party, so
je pense que c'est une partie civile.
We would be asking questions
nous allons donc poser des questions à cette personne en deuxième lieu, mais bien entendu, sauf erreur de ma part, d'après mon calendrier, la personne qui viendra après est une partie civile. La comparution devrait durer deux jours, d'après le calendrier. Et si je ne me trompe pas, nous ferons de notre mieux, comme toujours.
Complaints to deal with the situation if we have to move that civil party forward.
Sans que nous n'ayons aucune doléance au cas où nous devrions entendre la partie civile avant.
And let call yes for civil parties.
Le président. Quoi, avocat principaux?
2 TCP 237. The civil party is scheduled to testify on 10 and 11, and then if we move this civil party to come and testify tomorrow,
si
is that okay for you?
Vient demain, est-ce que ça vous va?
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Je ne sais pas si la partie civile est déjà arrivée.
I don't know if the
elle est déjà là, apparemment,
mais
confirme.
In Phnom Penh. Yes, she has arrived. My colleague confirms
après
that.
Après avoir discuté avec mon confrère, il semblerait que nous pourrions être prêts.
I believe we could be ready for tomorrow.
Pour que cette partie civile soit entendue demain et non pas après-demain comme initialement prévu.
Tomorrow instead of the day after tomorrow as was initially scheduled.
President, and the defense team for Mr. Nunchi, do you have any problem with that?
Des problèmes?
No, none whatsoever.
Maître Copeux, nullement.
And Kyusampan defense team?
Défense de Kyusampan.
Évidemment, aucun problème, Monsieur le Président, puisqu'il s'agit d'accommoder notre demande.
Since it's to accommodate our request.
President.
Le Président.
Thank you, everyone. The chamber will
merci.
Take into consideration
la chambre
the request
tiendra compte
and submissions
de cette
from all parties
et des observations
and will issue
par toutes
a decision
la chambre
very
rendra
soon
sa
today.
Décision en cours de journée le plus rapidement
and
possible.
The chamber now gives the floor to
la parole
the
est donnée
your lawyers for civil party to
avocats principaux pour les parties civiles
register the response
qui auront ainsi l'occasion
to the
de
submissions
répondre
by the defense team for Mr. Nguyen Chi, said the president.
Aux observations de la défense de Nguyen Chi.
Some group of Tien Usejakam, Nung Piki, some rap, catch light up to Puh.
Maître Pikang.
Pikang. Thank you, Mr. President, for allowing
merci
us to respond to the submission of the defense team
de nous laisser for
Nguyen Chi and Kyusampan. We do not have any responses.
Aux observations de la
President.
Défense, les deux
Next,
équipes de la défense, pas d'observation.
The floor is given to the co-prosecutors to make observations,
faire des observations
on the documents, key documents presented by the defense team for Mr. Kyusampan. You may not proceed.
La défense de Kyusampan. Allez-y.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci.
I'm going to start in our response with
je vais commencer
excuse me, the Philip Short
par
book,
notre réponse sur le livre de Philip Short.
It was cited
puisque ce livre
rather extensively
a été abondamment
by the
cité par la défense de Kyusampan.
That book, of course, is a
bien
Pol
entendu,
Pot history of a nightmare.
Retrace
document
c'est
E3/9.
Anatomie d'un cauchemar, le document
let me start with a few general
et je commencerai
comments.
Par quelques observations de
first,
caractère général. Premièrement,
unlike Nyan Chanda,
à la différence de Nyan Chanda
Stephen Morris,
et de Stephen
who
Morris,
wrote books,
lesquels ont écrit des livres
devoted
entiers
to this issue,
sur cette question,
I think it's fair to say
je pense
Philip
qu'on peut
Short,
avancer que Philip Short n'est pas
un expert
des relations entre le Kampuchea démocratique et le Vietnam.
A second general
observation,
observation in
générale.
Looking at some of the quotes
si l'on examine certaines
on
des
this
citations
issue,
qui ont
unlike
été lues,
Ben Kiernan,
eh bien, à la différence
there
de Ben
are
Kiernan,
a number of parts, on, particularly on this issue,
sur ce
where
point,
there are no sources referenced
pas mal de
for the information
pour lesquelles on ne trouve
that he writes.
Aucune source citée.
And let me
dans
give you an example that comes from
exemple.
The very first excerpt that was
qui
used
est tiré
by
du premier
Kyusampan
extrait
defense,
cité par la défense de Kyusampan
about in relation to Phucoc Island.
Ceci concerne
an excerpt,
l'île de Phu Quoc.
That suggested that Cambodian
cité,
and Vietnamese naval units
les
were firing on each other
et
near Phucoc Island.
Des
if you look in the book,
de
you'll
Phucoc.
See this is
si l'on
unsourced.
Au livre, on constate qu'aucune source n'est citée. En outre, ceci ne coïncide pas avec les recherches menées par Chanda, Stephen Morris et Ben Kiernan.
All of whom found and wrote that these
ces
attacks were initiated by the Khmer
ont
Rouge
établi que ces attaques étaient l'initiative des Khmer Rouge,
Phucoc
lesquelles
island,
visaient à s'emparer de l'île de Phucoc et d'une autre île aussi, à savoir Tho Chu.
Another comment,
autre
observation related to some of the quotes.
Concernant certaines des citations,
there were a few instances where we did not
à quelques reprises,
receive here verbatim
nous
quotes
n'avons pas reçu
and more
de
summaries.
Traduction littérale, mais plutôt des
because
résumés.
Of that, I think there were a
par
few
conséquent,
important points that Philip Short was making
certains
in relation
des
to the
arguments importants
by the
soulevés
that
par
were missed.
Philip Short ne sont pas apparus, compte tenu des citations faites par la défense.
For example,
et je
in
prends
the same
un exemple.
section related to this 1975 conflict over the islands, and specifically related to meetings that Pol Pot had with the Vietnamese leaders at that time, which the defense quoted as being a grand gesture of friendship.
En présentant ça comme un geste d'amitié.
Or, Philippe Short relève expressément
que les efforts de Pol Pot envers les Vietnamiens étaient un stratagème calculé visant à gagner du temps pour pouvoir renforcer ses forces militaires et donc pas un geste d'amitié véritable.
The quotes here,
et ici donc,
the Cusum Pond team was reading from French ERN 00639837-39.
Pour l'anglais, c'est 00396-5504-506.
And this is not a, I believe, a section for which we have Khmer translations.
Il n'y a pas de traduction Khmer de cette
This is what Short wrote
Mais voici ce qu'écrit
about
Short
these meetings.
Au sujet de ces Quote, réunions. Et je vais citer.
The calculation was simple.
Le calcul était simple.
If, as Pol believed,
si,
Vietnam
Pol Pot,
was the main
le Vietnam
potential long-term enemy,
le principal ennemi potentiel à long terme,
prudence required the maintenance of good relations at least until Cambodia was strong enough
au moins jusqu'à ce que le Cambodge soit assez fort
Vietnamese challenge.
Pour relever un éventuel défi vietnamien.
And continuing two pages later, at the end of the ERN range I just provided, describing the meetings that took place
between
the two countries.
Les deux pays.
Short writes,
Et
quote,
voici ce qu'écrit Short.
As the year ended,
à la fin de
the Vietnamese Politburo concluded that relations were slowly improving and that despite strains, the alliance
demeurait intacte.
This was a fatal error.
C'était une erreur fatale.
As the Vietnamese foreign minister,
Nguyen
Co Thach, subsequently acknowledged,
le ministère des Affaires étrangères vietnamien,
and he quotes from him, in 1975,
Vietnam
evaluated the situation in Cambodia incorrectly.
De façon incorrecte.
End of quote.
Fin de citation.
And then Short writes,
Et ensuite, Short écrit,
Khieu Samphan said later
a déclaré plus
that
tard
Pol was simply playing
Pol
for time.
Essayait simplement End of de quote. Gagner du temps. Fin de citation.
And Short does provide a source for this last
présente
une reference, and that is,
concernant
of course,
cette dernière mention, et c'est bien sûr les entretiens qu'il a eu lui-même avec Khieu Samphan.
We see the same stratagem,
on peut observer
will,
à nouveau
in the 11 March 1976
dans
Standing Committee Minutes,
le compte-rendu de la réunion du comité permanent
the
du 11 mars 1976,
time,
avoir une stratégie
forces.
Visant à gagner du temps pour accroître ses forces.
Another observation,
Autre observation
relating to Philip Short.
Concernant Philip Short.
When you look, well, there are some differences. On the whole, when you read
Malgré certaines
the various
différences,
excerpts
si l'on lit
in his book
les différents extraits
what
du
took
livre
place with the armed
concernant
conflict,
le conflit armé,
it is essentially the same facts
eh bien,
as
il s'agit
what Nguyen Chanda,
essentiellement
what Stephen Morris,
des mêmes faits
what
que ceux présentés par Nguyen Chanda, Stephen Morris et Ben Kiernan.
There is not much disagreement between any of these authors
ces
on what
auteurs
took place
ne sont guère en désaccord sur les événements qui
Though
ont
they,
lieu entre
course,
ces deux pays.
Some different opinions
bien,
or
même si parfois, bien sûr, ces différents auteurs ont un avis variable ou qualifient différemment les événements. Mais pour l'essentiel, les faits sont les mêmes.
And, as an example,
et je vais ici illustrer mon propos.
I read to you an excerpt
Je vous ai
from
lu
Ben Kiernan last
un extrait
week
du livre de Ben Kiernan la semaine
Cambodia
passée,
that,
montrant que c'était le Kampuchea démocratique qui, en décembre 1976, avait préparé une attaque.
Philip Short also describes
Philip Short
this,
en parle aussi.
How at a December 1976
Il dit
Central Committee meeting,
réunion du comité central
and as you remember,
de décembre 1976,
et
je rappelle
relative
que c'était une époque de paix relative à la frontière depuis quelques mois déjà,
Pol Pot
et ici donc, Pol Pot a donné instruction au cadre de préparer une guerre de partisans ainsi qu'une guerre classique. Et on peut trouver ceci dans le livre de Philip Short, qui donne les rênes en français 00639931, en anglais 00396571, l'interprète reprend en français 00639931.
And further evidencing what I'm saying, which is that Philip Short
en outre, largely has mon propos, a version Philippe of events that is Short consistent with the others. Une version des événements qui concorde avec celle des autres. Et Philip Short, book, dans son livre,
of the DK incursions des incursions
du Cambodge démocratique en territoire vietnamien le 30 avril 1977
et le 24 septembre 1977. In which Vietnamese civilians were massacred in the most barbaric manner occasion, possible.
D'une façon extrêmement barbare.
Short also notes
Short
that the Khmer Rouge committed
que les Khmer Rouge
similar atrocities that same year
analogues la même année en Thaïlande.
Short quotes
Short
Douglas,
cite
Pike,
Douglas Pike,
another source that was used by the Cusimpon defense in their presentation.
Dans son exposé.
They quote Douglas
Et
Pike, or Short,
Short
quotes Douglas Pike as describing Cambodia's,
Pike comme
and I
ayant
quote here,
décrit le Cambodge dans les termes suivants.
Hostile, if not aggressive behavior towards Vietnam and Thailand,
un comportement hostile, voire agressif
a,
envers le Vietnam et la Thaïlande.
A bristly dog gambit.
Il
a bristly dog gambit. That might not translate very well.
De ce qu'on appelle en anglais bristly dog gambit, c'est difficile à traduire, mais ça veut dire quoi?
Will be
very ça veut dire aggressive qu'un petit chien se montre très agressif pour effrayer un plus grand chien.
Short
c'est
also
la manœuvre
cites
du chien hérissé.
A resolution from the East Zone Committee in mid-1977,
ensuite, Short cite
which
une
directed
résolution
as follows,
de la mi-67
quote,
du comité de la zone Est, je vais citer,
should be made to
des
send
préparatifs doivent être entrepris
deep into Vietnamese
pour envoyer des troupes en profondeur
to
au territoire vietnamien pour les anéantir sur leur propre sol.
These various references
toutes ces mentions
you'll find them in Short's book at French 00639942-46, English 00396580-83, and again, as indicated in Q. Sampan's presentation last week, this part of Short's book is not translated in Khmer at this
comme
time.
Indiqué par la défense de Kusampan la semaine passée, cette partie n'a pas été traduite en Khmer.
Short also writes,
Short
I will note, that
écrit
the Khmer Rouge aggressive strategy of attacking
first des Khmer Rouge consistant
continued
à attaquer
until
en premier,
October 1978. And I'll give you a quote here
je
from French 00
en français 6399964.
English 00396597. Short writes, quote,
je vais citer Short.
Since January 1978, Khmer Rouge frontier units had been under orders to adopt an aggressive forward posture. We must attack first because otherwise they will attack us, Paul said. After his return from Beijing
après
in October 1978,
Pékin,
the frontline commanders were told to switch to a defensive strategy, to use mines against Vietnamese armor and infantry formations, and to avoid decisive confrontations which carried a risk of heavy losses.
Un risque de lourdes pertes. Fin de citation.
And let me just finish with my observations on Short.
Pour conclure concernant Short,
the only part of Short's book where
la seule
I found
partie du livre de Short
any
dans laquelle
notably different
j'ai
account
retrouvé une version
of the conflict
quelque peu différente du conflit,
was in his description
ça
of the first
la
invasion
portant sur la première invasion
by Vietnamese forces in December 1977.
En décembre 77.
This reference you'll find at
on
French
retrouve cela
au
page suivante en français 00639949,
English
en anglais,
00396585.
This is what Short wrote, so you understand what I'm about to say. In mid-December, 50,000 Vietnamese troops, backed by armor and artillery, poured across the border along a front stretch, stretching more than 100 miles from the Parrots Beat in Svay Ring to Snul in the north. In the first week, they met little resistance and penetrated about 12 miles into Cambodian territory. Let me stop. So far, this is consistent with the others. Here's where there is a little difference.
Mais voici où ça commence à changer.
Hope, Short continues.
Voici comment poursuit.
Khmer Rouge soldiers who fell into their hands were systematically killed.
Entre leurs mains ont été
reinforcements were then sent in from the southwest, and in some areas, the Vietnamese forces were forced onto the defensive. End of quote.
Les forces vietnamiennes ont été forcées à battre
this account of both of systematic killings,
il s'agit
but also of
de
southwest reinforcements arriving in time in December 1977 or
in
early January 1978
ou janvier 78
to drive back the Vietnamese.
Pour repousser les Vietnamiens.
Again, it's not supported by any
nouveau,
cited source
ceci n'est étayé
by Short here.
Source qu'aurait cité Short.
It differs from the findings of
des conclusions tirées par les autres,
Morris and Kiernan.
Chanda, Maurice Kiernan.
And it's inconsistent with
et
both the December
77
reports,
avec les rapports
the
de
contemporaneous
77,
records that exist, and of course what you heard
from
some of the Southwest Zone military commanders about
à
when it was that they were able to arrive
de la zone
in that region.
Sud-ouest concernant leur arrivée dans la région et le moment où ils y sont arrivés.
In summary on Philip
Bref,
Short, we believe that with
Short,
a few differences which are not sourced, Philip Short essentially comes to the same
en gros, les mêmes conclusions qui sont tirées par Philip Short, malgré quelques divergences qui ne sont pas accompagnées de sources. Mais en gros, ce sont les mêmes conclusions que Chanda, Maurice et Kiernan.
The Kyusampan defense also presented last Thursday some documents on the border issues,
the border lines.
They presented a March 1976
study une de mars
conducted by the U.S. State Department
par le département
on
d'État américain
the Cambodia-Vietnam border issues.
La question de la frontière entre le Cambodge et le Vietnam, 2373,
which refers to some of the decrees from the French colonial period.
Décrets datant de la période de la colonisation française.
A counsel
ensuite,
quoted an excerpt from
a cité
some CPK standing committee minutes,
E3-217,
in which she noted that Vietnam had told
Nguyen Xie
that the borders were made by the imperialists. I'm not sure what point the defense was trying to make here, whether they're arguing that Cambodia and Vietnam were bound to accept all decrees or edicts of
the
former
colonial
period, that it was wrong for either side in negotations to question or raise issues about some of the border lines. I find that to be a little bit strange
soulever la question
argument
de la démarcation
coming from the leaders
de la
of the
cas,
communist revolutionary movement.
Cela m'aurait semblé
but
quelque chose d'un peu
to the extent their point,
bizarre
their
pour des
bigger
dirigeants
point
d'un
is
mouvement
just that there were disagreements about the borderline and that that was one of the principal reasons that led to the conflict.
La défense
that was
avance.
Part of our document. Presentation, and it's something we obviously agree with.
Que des désaccords sur la frontière étaient une
next,
des raisons du conflit, eh bien, ça rejoint nos
a number of meeting minutes
ensuite,
and telegrams,
a présenté des télégrammes, des
reporting
de
on incidents in which
sur des
Vietnamese people or soldiers
des soldats,
intruded
des
onto land that Democratic Cambodia claimed was its territory.
Sur des terres revendiquées par le Cambodge démocratique.
Described these as incursions
that were incursions,
suggesting they were equivalent
laissant
to
entendre
the Democratic Cambodia incursion
des
into Vietnam
opérées par
that
le
took place
en territoire vietnamien
beginning in March or April 1977.
Début mars ou avril 77.
So there are a few observations I would like
quelques
to make about these telegrams and meeting minutes.
À présent, ces télégrammes et ces PV de réunion.
First,
premièrement,
I would observe that when you are looking at any of these documents
on de ces
these
incidents
on the border,
relatifs
it's important
aux incidents frontaliers,
to ascertain as best you can whether
il faut essayer
these reports involve land that was part subject to the border disputes.
Sur des territoires
that obviously makes a significant contestés. Difference in understanding what was going on.
C'est important pour comprendre ce qui s'est passé.
That both
en effet, il y avait des portions de territoire revendiquées par les deux
and
parties.
That is exactly what was going on with,
c'est exactement ce qui s'est passé
documents,
dans le cas d'un des premiers documents présentés par la défense de Khieu Samphan.
This is the 2 November 1975
PV de la réunion du comité permanent du 2 novembre 1975, document E3-227.
There were a number of documents relating to an area
documents qui portent sur une région du Ratanakiri, une région qui s'appelle Aotabok.
And these standing committee minutes indicate that
130
permanent indique from Vietnam
que
100 entered this area.
Personnes venant du Vietnam étaient entrées dans ce secteur, des gens décrits apparemment comme des soldats d'ethnie Rhodes.
But the minutes
mais
make very clear
le PV de réunion indique bien que les Vietnamiens considéraient ce secteur comme appartenant à leur territoire. Et je vais citer un extrait du document cité par la défense, E3-227.
Khmer 00019133. French 00290867. Through 6-8, English 00183413. This is what the Standing Committee wrote, minutes reflect. Quote,
du comité permanent.
The situation at Aotabok is confused.
La situation est confuse.
But in fact,
en
there are Vietnamese
il y a
there.
Des Vietnamiens là-bas.
According to what has been
d'après
grasped, after withdrawing from Stung Treng in late July,
Treng,
30
juillet,
Vietnamese returned.
Vietnamiens sont revenus.
When we told
lorsque
them to withdraw,
nous leur avons
they
dit
responded
de battre
that
en retraite,
it was their land,
ils ont répondu que c'était
and
leur
later
territoire.
They reinforced.
Et ensuite, ils
but
ont
the majority
reçu
of them were
mais la plupart d'entre eux étaient d'ethnie
subsequently,
Rhodes.
They sent
par la
100
suite,
people.
Ils ont envoyé 100 personnes.
When we
quand
objected officially, the South
des
did not respond.
Le Sud n'a pas répondu.
The North
le
responded,
a
explaining
répondu en
that they welcomed the matter we told them about. They added that if examination showed it was truly
si
our land,
que c'était vraiment
they
notre
would
territoire,
order these troops
ils
to withdraw.
Ordonneraient à leurs soldats de se retirer. Fin citation.
The defense quoted these minutes,
la défense a cité ce PV de réunion.
A portion that to suggest that the CPK leaders
du document,
had
essayant de prouver que les
wanted to have a model of friendship. There's a portion of these notes that says we will tell them to withdraw.
Il y a une partie qui
we
dit
wish to have
nous
no clashes.
Retirer, nous ne voulons pas qu'il y ait d'affrontements.
If there are excesses, we will solve them. We
excès,
will be the model of friendship.
Problème,
that was the
et nous
quote
allons
used
être
by
un
the
exemple
de,
d'amitié. Ça,
and
c'est
I just want to observe
Kusampan.
And draw your honor's attention,
j'attire votre attention
to what exactly the leaders in the Standing Committee considered
PCK,
a model of friendship to be.
Du comité permanent,
9 days after the Standing Committee meeting, the Standing
bien,
Committee meeting was on the 2nd of November
réunion,
1975.
9 days
later, later on the 11th of
or
November,
tard, 11,
the center sent instructions
a
to Northeast Zone Secretary Ya,
Aya, de la zone
directing
Nord-Est,
that forces be organized to attack
lui ordonnant d'organiser
the Vietnamese
des
who had
pour
returned to
les Vietnamiens qui étaient revenus à
Aotabok. And this is document
E3/1150.
E3/1150.
I believe
we read some of the excerpts from this last week, so I won't repeat them. They provide specific instructions to use grenades, mines, B-40, B-60 rocket launchers, specifically identifying the Aotabok area as one of the places.
la zone
they say the assault shall continue for 3 to 4 months. Now, at the end of this telegram from the center, they do also suggest that Northeast Zone Secretary Yaw, and I will quote here, consider contacting their leaders to determine how to make a complaint against them through a political venue. And fortunately, in this case, that seems to have happened.
Yaw,
as I think you're aware from some of the documents,
Yaw
engaged in negotiations, real negotiations with
Vietnam,
and he reported on those at a standing committee meeting held on the 26th of March 1976. This is another document that was presented, E3-218. And in section 1.2b of those standing committee minutes, it is reported regarding the situation in Ratnakiri that the Vietnamese had withdrawn from this area. This is an example of where negotiations were genuinely pursued.
These two countries were able to
resolve an area. And I must note here that Northeast Zone Secretary Yaw, having engaged in some relatively successful negotiations with Vietnam, seems to have been rewarded a few months later by being branded a traitor and sent to S-21 in August 1976, reference OCP S-21 list number 10192.
Du bureau du procureur, la liste des prisonniers S21, du
this is an observation I will make with a number 192. Of the contemporaneous records that the defense has cited.
Cité par la
these
défense.
Individuals who were reporting on the border
Montre
situation with Vietnam,
cette personne faisait rapport
most of them
la situation à la frontière
ended up
avec le Vietnam.
In S21.
Cette personne et d'autres ont fini par se retrouver à
another,
S21.
Telegram that was included by the Houston Pond Defense in their document list, E3-903. This is a 8 February 1976 telegram from Division 920 Secretary Chin, reporting on a situation, some land in Mundelkiri, on which the Vietnamese were located. Paragraph 1 of that telegram reports, and let me read this to you. I'd like to report to brother about the border problem that the Vietnamese set up their bases in our territory. Our soldiers met with Tu Dik, who is in charge of the planting
section.
They camped along the Hik stream in Putrak village. According to the information given by the region's soldiers, they had moved 1 kilometer into our territory. We went to inspect all together. The Vietnamese did not recognize this border line. They said our map is not correct. Our soldiers ordered them to withdraw completely from that place, but they have not done yet.
Mais ils ne l'ont pas encore fait. Fin de citation.
I bring up because in 1976 we had these border incidents in both Ratnakiri and Mundelkiri.
And Mundelkiri et dans le Ratnakiri.
The subsequent telegrams from Division 920 Secretary
Chin
show that the response. Ultimate response of Division 920
la réponse
was to attack
920,
and throw grenades at these Vietnamese.
Et de lancer des grenades contre ces
people
Vietnamiens.
Who weren't there engaged in violence.
Ceux qui étaient là,
they believed the land
ont participé
was theirs.
À des violences.
It seems
la terre était
from
à
a 19 February 1976 telegram,
donc, comme on
they
le
were
voit,
trying
dans
to farm the land.
Now, that is
document
E3-8377.
And pursuant to the documents described and presented last week, which I won't repeat.
J'ai décrit et présenté la semaine dernière,
the response of Division 920,
la réponse de la Division 920
was to begin attacking and throwing grenades at these Vietnamese,
de
even while negotiations were going on
même
to solve the
que
border.
Les négociations avaient cours,
we also, the defense also presented
la défense a également
présenté a number of telegrams from 1977. Three telegrams, I believe.
Trois télégrammes, il me semble.
Some of which show fighting back and forth at the border areas. But in some cases, again, showing Democratic Kampuchea soldiers opening fire merely because they believe
the Vietnamese
had intruded onto their territory.
Juste parce qu'ils estimaient que les Vietnamiens avaient fait intrusion sur leur territoire.
You'll see this. Let me give you one example.
Je vais vous donner un exemple.
Document E3852, which was presented by the defense, E3852, which is an April 1977 report to Office 870 regarding the situation along the border in the eastern zone. And paragraph 4 reports the following in regards to Prasat District.
Quote,
on 30 April 1977 at 5 p.m., identifying a target area in Trac Mati subdistrict, there were six Vietnamese who had pulled off some of our stakes. After realizing that, our colleagues started firing at them, leaving one dead. End of quote.
Fin de citation.
Now, it's important to also always, in considering the telegrams and reports, you have to consider the time period and understand that. And it's important to note that the three 1977 telegrams that were cited by the defense that do include some incidents of Vietnamese firing at Cambodian troops, let there be no mistake about that. Neither of these sides were angels. There was fighting being initiated by both sides as of 1977 and certainly 1978. But that's the important point. These telegrams are from April and June 1977, which is after the time of the first incursions by Democratic Kampuchea forces into Vietnam, which Kiernan dates at March 1977. He cites some incidents on the 15th to 18th of March and the 25th to 28th of March 1977. That's for the record, that's in Kiernan's book E3. 1593, Khmer 00637902-903, French 00639136-37. Okay. Let me repeat. Khmer 00637902-903, English 0115-0185-86, and French 00639136-37. Another point on these telegrams is, and I started with this observation, the Khieu Semphan team were trying to make an equivalency between the Vietnamese incursions into Democratic Kampuchea that are described in these documents and the incursions by Democratic Kampuchea forces that took place beginning in March 1977. I would observe that that is rather a false equivalency to try to equate what is reflected in these documents as to what Vietnam was doing and what the evidence shows took place with the Democratic Kampuchea incursions.
Pour expliquer,
certainly,
les
Vietnamese
Certainement.
Though in some instances these were
Dans
areas they contended were theirs, they were trespassing at worst,
par,
taking rice and food that probably that did not belong to them.
Qui faisait intrusion et s'emparait des aliments et autres objets qui ne leur appartenaient pas. En 1977-1978, qu'ont fait les forces campuchiennes dans leurs incursions.
To understand this in order to understand
il est important de le comprendre
why this armed conflict escalated in 1977.
Pour savoir pourquoi il y a eu une escalade de conflit armé en 1977.
This is what Nain Chanda was told by a witness who visited the site of the September 77 massacres a few days after it took place. In house after house, bloated, rotting bodies of men, women, and children lay strewn about. Some were beheaded. Some had their bellies ripped open. Some were missing limbs. Recalling the scene even a year later, Nam was overcome by nausea.
Souvenant de cette scène, un an
and Chanda
après,
himself
personally
went to the scene of another
Nam
massacre near Hatien in March
1978.
And this is what he described, what he saw.
Un autre lieu de massacre, et il décrit ce qu'il a
in
dit,
a clearing,
ce qu'il a vu, pardon.
A dozen sweating, silent men were digging graves.
Dans une clairière,
next to a completely gutted house lay 15 bodies, men, women, and children. Some of the staves with which they had been beaten to death still lay around. One stave was stuck between the legs of a spread-eagled naked woman. Her two children had been cut to pieces.
Avait été
a few bodies
entre les
were headless,
d'une femme
some were disemboweled and covered with blue flies.
Ces deux enfants
I felt
été
nauseated
en pièces,
and had to rest briefly under a tree. House
et
after house presented
mouches.
The same gory sight.
J'ai eu de la nausée et je me suis reposée brièvement
you'll find these
puis,
two accounts, Your Honors, in
Nain
Chanda's book, Brother Enemy,
E3-2376. Se présentait dans
Khmer
chacune des
ERNs 00191 526 and 566 English 00192 379 and 192408 through 09 French 00237 062 and 237086 through 87
Document E3-2376.
The reason that we have brought up this evidence, it has been a matter that we've had argument about.
Nous avons cet élément de preuve.
You cannot understand
car,
the armed
avis,
conflict that took place
le conflit armé.
Without understanding these what took place in these incursions of
sans comprendre
DK forces into Vietnam.
Ce qui s'est passé lors des incursions des forces de Campuchia au Vietnam.
These attacks were a triggering
ces
event
attaques.
That dramatically escalated the conflict
un incident
and it changed
qui a
the course of
le conflit
relations that played out between these two countries in the 1977 to 78 period.
Dans la période allant de 1977 à 1978.
In looking at the documents presented by the Q Sampan team to understand this
d'après
difference.
Les documents présentés par la défense de Q Sampan de comprendre
it
cette différence.
Difference. Intruding onto someone's land, taking
entre
l'intrusion
sur le territoire d'autrui et s'emparer de ses biens. Cela est erroné, que l'on ne se trompe pas.
Your gun and start shooting your neighbor when he comes over into your yard
mais
and takes some
pas,
of your mangoes.
Pour autant tirer
you
sur
try
son
to
ami
resolve
lorsqu'il
the situation, then if necessary, you go to
pour
court.
S'emparer de ses manques, par exemple, on essaie de trouver des moyens
did before when they had a dispute on
Crave
It Here. Cambodia knew how to go to the International Court of Justice
des
to
différents.
Solve
ils sont
disputes.
Allés à la Cour internationale de justice pour
the situation
régler
that Vietnam faced with these incursions was obviously different.
La situation à laquelle fait face le Vietnam face à ces incursions
one last
est différente.
Telegram
just to make an observation on
the defense presented document E3-913.
And this is a 15 January 1978 telegram that was sent by Pung, who was the East Zone Rubber Plantation Chairman, to Office 870. It describes the damage that had been inflicted by the Vietnamese upon the Memot Rubber Plantation during the retaliatory invasion that had begun in December 1977 and had ended after the first week of January 1978. And my observation on this is that there was obviously major damage that had been inflicted upon this rubber plantation as part of this retaliatory attack.
But
in contrast to what Democratic Kampuchea forces did to Vietnamese civilians, there's no indication in this report that the Vietnamese killed any of the rubber plantation workers. And instead, if you look at this, what is reported is, and I quote, two families followed the enemy. One was a worker at SLA and another a former nurse for the guerrillas. So some of the people, the Cambodians, actually used this opportunity to get out of the country and follow the Vietnamese forces when they retreated. Let me just remark on a few more documents before I end.
Avant de terminer, je vais faire des remarques sur deux autres documents.
There was a number of documents.
It is now appropriate for a short break. The term will take a break now and resume at 25 to 11 to continue our proceedings. The court is now in recess.
Prendre une pause. L'audience reprendra à 10h35.